Sherinian has a new album coming out called The Phoenix. Yes, and once again, I have the honor and pleasure of rolling with my black label brethren O'Doom and jamming on his album. Now getting back to the album, The Phoenix, Father Derek has amassed quite the group of musicians. He has Father Steve Vai, Father Billy Sheehan, Father Joe Bonamassa, Father Simon Phillips, Father Bumblefoot, Father Kiko. They are all playing on the album. Yes, I guess, Reagan, you could say it's quite the hellacious group of musicians.
My original vision was to have a song that started with me and Simon, a la Quadrant 4, classic fusion song. Zach sounds great in it. Yeah. Billy Sheehan is just all guns a-blazing. Billy was the only choice for bass on this track. My very first rock concert was Van Halen in 1980, and the opening band was Talus. The bass player was Billy Sheehan.
I play with Derek in Sons of Apollo. I played with him in PSMS, and we've done a bunch of sessions together over the years. Derek is famous for laying some difficult stuff on me, some complicated lines, so I'm glad he had a little mercy on the system. Led Zach Wilds on the track. I've jammed with Zach a bunch of times, and he's a great player.
Thing is the back in the way it used to be, where you had a mini Moog. You had to create the sound, and so therefore it made it your sound. We don't really hear people that have influences from the people we grew up listening to. In Derek's playing, I hear the influences, but he's also made it his own, and he's always got that very distinctive sound, and I think that's what, you know, puts him apart from many other players.
I can't say enough about Simon Phillips, how amazing he is, how righteous his playing is.
I love the fact that Simon can rock but play anything else. There's not many musicians on any instrument that can do that convincingly.
Yeah.
It's a rarity, it really, really is.